that Sayyidina Imran rahimahullah ta'ala in a hadith in Sahih al-Bukhari, that he was sitting with the Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi wa sahbihi wa sallam inside of the circle of proximity. And then a tribe known as Banu Tamim, they come unto the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi wa sahbihi wa sallam, and the Prophet sallallahu now addresses them with the tongue of truth, the tongue of the hereafter. Aqbil al-bushra, yani embrace the glad tidings, ya Banu Tamim. Banu Tamim, they address the Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi wa sahbihi wa sallam. He said, qabalna al-bushra, that we've accepted, we've embraced it, the glad tidings. Fa'a'atina, give us what they're asking for, dunya. They're asking for the one who Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala placed khaza'in as-samawati wal-ard, the storehouses of the heavens and the earth. They're asking for it from him sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi wa sahbihi wa sallam. The Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi wa sahbihi wa sallam, ma ajabahum, he doesn't address them sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi wa sahbihi wa sallam. Because the Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, as we're learning about the nature of Nubuwa, and as we heard in the beginning, it's about rejection of the world. We seek Allah, and we seek the love of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And the tongue of truth told us, izhad fi dunya yuhabbak Allah, that you must renounce the world and God will love you. You have to renounce it. And you want to behold Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. You want to behold the Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi wa sahbihi wa sallam through the eyes of God jalla jalaluhu ta'ala ta'azamatu, as in the hadith of Bukhari. Those eyes of the Lord jalla jalaluhu wa ta'ala ta'azamatu. Inna allaha manadhar ila dunya mundhu an khalaqaha. Allah has not gazed at the dunya since he created it. Jalla jalaluhu wa ta'ala ta'azamatu. And so thereby the people of Yemen, they enter upon the circle of Nubuwa at that time. And then the Prophet ﷺ now turns towards the people of Yemen, and he says to the people of Yemen, Ya Ahl al-Yemen, O people of Yemen, Aqbil al-Bushra, embrace the glad tidings if Banu Tamim refuse to. If what they seek is dunya, then they're refusing that which Muhammad ﷺ ja'a bihi. La yu'minu ahadakum hatta yakuna hawa'an taba'an lima jittu bih. None of yous believe. Look at his words. None of yous believe. None of yous believe until your desire is in accordance with what I have brought. And he never brought dunya, sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam.